Breaking news right now in Encino, a fire at a multi-million-dollar home. Sky 9 was over the scene just about an hour ago. Everybody did get out safely, but firefighters say the family dog died in the fire. That house is on North Valley Meadow Road near Sepulveda Boulevard. The fire reportedly started into the garage and then spread to the house.